This will be the first lap, 2008 Sebring. Here they come.
Thank you. Trophy to Roger Pexty. What a year he's had. His first defeat in this race was in 1966 when he was crew chief for the Chaparral team of Jim Hall. Come on, Roger, where are you? Does he sneak away? That was the 56th annual Morning Walk 12 hours of Sebring. Thanks to our sponsors and particularly our new presenting sponsor, Fresh from Florida. My name's John Hindup. Join us in a couple of weekends' time when we'll be live from St. Petersburg for the second round of the American Le Mans Series 2008. And don't forget, as you're leaving tonight, leave the speed to the professionals and have a safe journey home. Good night and God bless from everyone here at Sebring. Good night!